Assalamu alaikum. How are you, dear students? Welcome to my class. I hope you are passing your time in studies. Also hope you are taking your classes from different online media and Songshor television. Dear learners, now the crucial time you are passing. We only are trying to engage you in studies so that you are not backwarded from your books and your reading room. Dear learners, like before, today I have presented in front you to take a class. Now take your khata and pen, open your book. Dear learners, to start my class, at first I would like to show you a video. At first you enjoy the video, then I shall discussed what about am I going to discuss with you. Okay, let's enjoy video. Okay, I hope you have enjoyed well. Now can you tell me what about the video? Can you tell me what am I going to discuss with you? Okay, dear learners, I hope you have already guessed what is the topics of discussing today. Yes, this is like Boikal, Unit 8, Lesson 4, English for today, Class 9 and 10. Everybody, open your book and prepare yourself with your necessary things and write down what information you are going to take. Okay? I am Mohammad Mohsin Mia, Assistant Head Teacher. Career Adarsha High School is taking your class. After the end of the lesson, you will be able to listen for specific information, read and understand texts through silent reading, ask and answer questions, describe a place, then you will be able to write a summary. Okay, the focus of lesson today. Here, this is skills, grammar test, and vocabulary. Dear learners, now I am going to give you some information about leg vehicle. Now, you know what about leg vehicle. Leg vehicle is the deepest and is the biggest and most ancient and stormy lake. listen to me again. What type of lag is lag vocal? Lag vocal is the deepest, biggest, and most ancient and stormy lag. Okay, this is the nature of lag vocal. And another is about the situation. This is lag vocal, and it is the map of Asia, and it is the situation of lag vocal. This is lag vocal. Now I hope you can guess about the vocal, about the lag vocal. It is situated almost in the center of Asia and southern eastern of Siberia. Now it is situated almost in the center of Asia. Naturally is located in the south of eastern Siberia. Okay, where is it situated? It is situated in the center of Asia and is naturally located in the southern south of eastern Siberia. Okay, then now you will know about its length, width, depth, and total area of lag vocal. This is lag vocal, and its length is 636 kilometer. Its length, okay, its length is 636 kilometer, and its widest point is 79.4 kilometer. Then its average depth is 730 kilometers. Lag vehicles average depth is 730 meter, and highest depth in the middle side, in the highest depth 1620 meter. And total area of lag vehicle, total area of lag vehicle 31,500 square kilometer. Okay, then another information you already have known, that lag vocal is a total area about lag vocal, deep, length, and widest point. Now you will know how much water does this contains. It contains 23,000 cubic kilometer water. Okay, it, and another information about its water basin. It water basin, that means this is, dear learner, this is lag vocal. Okay, and where water is occupied, this is basin. You know about basin, but in the lag vocal, the basin area is the occupied level of water. The water basin occupies 55,07,000 square kilometer. Okay, now you will know what is situated around lag vocal. Lag vocal is called hot spring. There are hot springs in the surrounding area of lag vocal. That means there are a lot of hot springs in the lag vocal. Okay, there are several hot springs around the area of lag vocal. Okay, dear learners, lag vocal is a stormy lag. If the wind is very fierce and if the wind flows from different direction, the water of vocal becomes black. It is a stormy lag, and autumn is the most stormy time. Okay, about its storm or what happened because of storm, now enjoy another video. okay? In the video, you have seen about the situation if storm happens, okay? Vehicle turns black, waves rising high with white crest. Dear learners, now I shall give you information when weather is very sunny and when the weather is calm and natural is favorable, it looks very beautiful and the scenery of Lake Baikal is very excellent. And the water of Lake Baikal is seen green and deep blue. But if the wind flows from different direction, the water of its lake, the water of Lake Baikal becomes dark, okay, and it happens a storm, okay. If the wind is blowing from the north, the weather is bright and sunny, then the water of the lake looks green. Also, the water of the lake looks dark blue, but if the wind gets stronger, Baikal turns black. Okay, it is the nature about Lake Baikal on the basis of flowing wind. Okay, how can the lake be filled? You will become surprised to hear that it would take about 1 year for all the rivers of the world to fill lakes basin, and would take 400 years for all the rivers, streams and brooks now flowing into Siberia Lake Sea to do the same. It is very miracle, okay. This is unknown flowers. In around the year, there are different kinds of unknown flowers are grown around the Lake Baikal. Okay, the flowers look very beautiful. The flowers beautify the scenery of Baikal. Okay, dear learners, I have already have given you some information about Lake Baikal. Now you read the passage silently, then you will get more information and ins and outs about the topics. Though it is online class, there is no opportunity to see you, so I am reading the passage. You listen to me and you open your book, okay? Lake Baikal. Lake Baikal is the deepest and one of the biggest and most ancient lakes of the world. It is situated almost in the center of Asia. Lake Baikal is a gigantic bowl set 445 meters above the sea level. This grand, enormous, unusual and charming miracle of nature is located in the south of eastern Siberia, in the Great Autonomous Republic and region of Arkutsk, Russia. The lake covers 31,500 square kilometers. It is 630 meters long and an average of 48 kilometers wide. The widest point of the lake is 79.4 kilometers. The water basin occupies 55,007,000 square kilometers and contains 23,000 cubic kilometers of water, which is about one-fifth of the world's reserve fresh surface water. The average water level in the lake is never higher than 456 meters. The average depth of Lake Baikal is 730 meters, and its maximum depth in the middle is 1,620 meters. It would take about 1 year for all the rivers of the world to fill vehicles basin and would take 400 years for Volda rivers, streams and brooks now flowing into Siberian Black Sea to do the same. There are hot springs in the surrounding area of Lake Baikal. The quality of the water of the sea spring is excellent. The lake acts as a powerful generator and biofilter producing this water. Baikal is a stormy lake. Autumn is the most stormy time. The wind blows from various directions. The weather depends on the wind. If it is blowing from the north, the weather is bright and sunny. The water of the lake looks green and dark blue. But if winds get stronger, Baikal turns black, waves rising high level with white crest. The beauty of Lake Baikal is exceptional. Dear students, in this passage, the most important key points. Now I am showing you that Lake Baikal is the biggest, deepest and most ancient lake. And about its depth and total area, about its depth, about its length and total water contains, and highest depth of the lake, and about its nature and how much water does it contain, and also naturally situation of Lake Baikal. Okay dear learners, now I hope you have faced some new unknown words. Now I'm giving the solution. Now I am solving it. Okay dear learners, I hope you have faced with new words. Now I am solving them. Okay, miracle. Can you tell me what is the meaning of miracle? Look at the picture. This is miracle. Therefore, this is wonderful scenery, and this is God gifted place. God has gifted it as miracle. Okay, an act believed to be caused by God. Another was basin. I think you are familiar with the word basin. This is basin. There is at least one basin in your house, but this basin is not different. The place where water contains is a basin. Okay, that means bowl shaped depression filled with water. Crest. This is crest. This is a hill and it is crest side. That means it is top. It is a top position of the hill. What is the meaning of crest? Crest means top. Okay. Another is exceptional. Exceptional. There are several balloons here, but one balloon is exceptional. You look at the picture. There are several balloons and in one color, but one balloon is another color. That means this balloon is exceptional. Okay, exceptional. That means okay, outstanding. Brook. This is a brook. This is a brook. That means a small canal, a small stream. This is a brook. Okay. And gigantic. Gigantic, huge, a large. There is a gigantic mango tree in front of my house. There is a large mango tree. There is a huge mango tree in front of my house, in front of my village. Okay, that means enormous, large, huge, enormous. This is gigantic. Gigantic bowl shaped Lake Baikal. Dear learners, already I have giving you more information about the topics, and you also have read the passage very carefully and known ins and outs about the topics. Now I am giving a table, and here there are some information in the in one side of the table. Now you try to write down and fill in the gaps of another side of the table. Okay. then I shall help you. Okay, I hope you have completed your work. Now I am showing you the answers. Location or setting, south of eastern Siberia. Another is its length is 636 kilometer, wide is 79.4 kilometer, maximum depth or highest depth 1620 meter. Area occupies an area, total area of Lake Baikal is 31,500 square kilometer. That means Lake Baikal, a total area of Lake Baikal is about one fifth of total Bangladesh. Okay, amount of water, it can contains 23,000 cubic kilometer of water. Dear learners, now I shall give you some information about Lake Baikal. Now you will speak with your partner. Though there is no partner with you, so I suggest you speak about the information yourselves. Okay, now start to speak about the information about the situation, total area, length, width, water color, access powerful generator and biofilter producing total water contents. Okay, it will help you to develop your speaking capability. Okay, dear learners, my suggestion is to you take a screenshot about the information, and after the end of the class you will try to speak with your partner about the information. If you don't get any partner, you will stand in front of the mirror and your image will be your partner, and you will speak with your partner standing in front of the mirror. Okay, in a focus point I showed you about grammar test. This is to be verb. You know that to be verbs am, is, are, was, were, being and been. To be verb can be used as a principal verb and auxiliary verb. If there is no auxiliary verb in the sentence, to be verb will be used as a principal verb, because no sentence can be formed without principal verb. Okay, here I have given two examples from the passage. One is Lake Baikal is a gigantic bowl set 445 meter above sea level. Here is a to be verb. Here is has been used as a principal verb because there is no principal verb in the sentence. And another is the average depth of Lake Baikal is 730 meter. Here is also a principal verb because there is no principal verb here. Now dear students, open your book and find out the to be verbs from the passage. Okay, and write down in your notebook. Dear students, I think you have completely informed about the passage. You have known ins and outs about the passage. Now here I have given five sentences as evaluation. Now answer the questions. One is, what is the length of Lake Baikal? Very easy question. Number two, how much water can it contain? Number three, when does it become stormy lake? Number four, how is the water of the lake? And last one, what can you be seen around the lake? Okay, if you are unable to answer the questions, you again locate your book and find out the information and try to answer the questions and write in your own notebook. Okay, dear students, now I am giving your homework. This is about summary writing. write a brief note about Lake Baikal in your own words. That means you will write a summary based on the topic. You will read the passage again and again and write down a summary. Also, give you a suggestion to write at least 10 sentences of your own words about the passage. Never try to write down from your own book. Okay, this is your test of morality. Okay, dear learners, my suggestion ultimately is to you, you will stay home, keep yourselves well, you will do your homework properly. When your school will be opened, you will show your homework to your teachers. Up to the end, you stay home and be safe. Thank you very much. Goodbye.